Hey guys, it's Max from Appleinsider. Welcome to our ultimate smart speaker sound comparison. In this video, we're going to be comparing the $200 Sonos One, the $100 second generation Amazon Echo, the $349 Apple HomePod, the $129 Google Home, and the $400 Google Home Max. Let's start out comparing how loud these smart speakers get. We have our high quality Zoom H6 audio recorder and a decibel meter roughly 6 feet away. As you guys could tell, the Google Home Max is by far the loudest out of the bunch, followed by the Sonos One, until it automatically lowers its volume to minimize distortion, at which point it's about as loud as the HomePod, followed by the second gen Echo and the Google Home. Now let's compare the sound quality of these speakers at their maximum volume. For this test, we adjusted our audio recorder's gain for each speaker to sound similar in volume, that way you can focus on the audio quality. I'm faded, so lost, I'm faded. As you guys could tell, the standard Google Home by far is the worst sounding speaker. The second generation Amazon Echo does sound better, but it does not compare to these other three. The next runner-up is the Google Home Max, which gets much louder than the rest of these, but at those loud volumes, there's a lot of distortion, which minimizes sound quality, and the tweeters and the mids overpower the bass when it's being maxed out. Second place for this test is a Sonos One, but it actually doesn't consistently play a max volume. It has a feature that limits distortion, but because of that, the max volume starts going lower and then raises up higher depending on the frequencies that are being played, which is a really annoying sound. But overall for sound quality, it does sound pretty good. The highs are really crisp, but the mids are a little bit muddy and it does lack a little bit of bass. And first place was the HomePod, which most accurately reproduced the full range of frequencies. It sounds really full and balanced compared to the other speakers, even at max volume. For our next test, we're gonna remove the Amazon Echo and the Google Home because they lack in sound quality compared to these other speakers. And in this test, we're gonna lower down the Google Home Max and the Sonos One to about 80%. The Sonos lowers the volume anyways and then keeps ramping between them, which is really annoying, and the Google Home Max distorts at above 80%. Lowering it down to 80% dramatically improves the overall sound quality and gets it roughly in line volume-wise to the HomePod and the Sonos One. Now that we adjusted our volume so the Sonos One doesn't ramp up and down, it's actually the quietest and it's the worst in terms of sound quality. The highs are a little bit too bright, the mids are a little bit muddy, and it's lacking in bass. After lowering the Google Home Max to 80%, the sound quality is dramatically improved, and we were really shocked how similar these two sound. We spent a lot of time going back and forth listening to the different songs and trying to compare how they reproduce the wide range of frequencies. The Google Home Max is in second place, but it does sound really, really good. Still in first place is Apple's HomePod because of how balanced it sounds. In songs where there's lots of highs and lows, the mids are still accurately reproduced, whereas with the Google Home Max, in songs that have a lot of highs and lows, the mids start sounding a little bit dull. On top of that, the Google Home Max is directional, so if you're standing off to the side, it gets quieter and it doesn't sound as good, whereas the HomePod is omnidirectional, so it sounds great and loud wherever you're standing in the room. So in conclusion, if you want the best audio quality, go with a HomePod. If you want really loud sound, you want to throw a party, and if you don't care about distortion, the Google Home Max is extremely loud. And on top of that, if you lower the volume down to about 80%, similar level to the HomePod, the audio quality does get quite good. The Sonos One sounds about average, just like its price point. And if you're on a budget, definitely go with the second generation Echo, which sounds much better than the standard Google Home. If you enjoyed this video, like it and hit that subscribe button. Also, check out our price guide, which makes it extremely easy to find the best deals on Apple products updated daily. Be sure to follow us on social media and we'll see you in the next video.